Duke of Kent paid a visit to an East Coast port to meet men of the Mercantile Marine. On parade was one member of the Women's Auxiliary Air Force, but there was a lot of mixed boating just off parade. His Royal Highness also met men of the Royal Navy. Seven of the crew of the submarine Usula received from him their awards for bravery. They went through the thickest minefields into Heligoland and torpedoed a German cruiser, and they received the Distinguished Service Medal.